A man accused of murder in Providence is scheduled to be arraigned in court this morning. 19-year-old DeJuan Powell is charged with shooting and killing 30-year-old Pedro De Jesus on Academy Avenue last month. Powell was arrested in Providence on Friday. The shooting reportedly stemmed from a domestic dispute between De Jesus and Powell's aunt.